Okay, so what's up, guys? This video, another Minecraft video, of course. Oh, whoops. I'm gonna be showing you a couple things again for Minecraft. Another sort of review, version 5.0. And I'm just gonna show you this world. This is also my Minecraft creations world. See, it's got the big android there. God. Whenever I make videos, it starts freezing. Gotta do this a couple times. I'll just close everything. Except for that. Sorry about that. Hopefully it works now. Here's my world. Big android there again, as I was saying. If you haven't seen my Minecraft creations, I'm be sure to go check it out. Pretty good video. Big poo. Okay, these are a couple of the pictures, or quite a few of the pictures. There's that picture, as I didn't get to show you before. That picture there. Oh, see, there are all the pictures. I do believe they're on PC. Still can't tell you 100%. Haven't tried them on PC. There we go. There's a couple more over here. And also, I want to show you something really cool. I don't think I talked about in my other video. See this? Bearing them inside him. See? This one over here did the same thing, except I used trapdoors instead. Okay, I'll show you how to make it. So what you need to do, you need to get at least 3x3, does take a while to do this. Not really that good PE in both ways. Get it, PE? You get it. Okay, so then we'll get a, where is it, picture, place it there till we get a big one. You want to look at him, you can look at him. Maybe if I place it. No, it doesn't look like that's working, but just keep going to a fine one. Taking ages. Doesn't want to take this long. Try this side. I'll just do that one. Just there. So what you want to do? Do you want to get either a fence gate or a trap door? Where is it? That's not it. There it is. I don't think it works with the door though. It always ends up going too fast for me to check anyway. So what you want to do is you want to do it really quickly before it goes away. So then you can open it. Then just walk straight through. So you can't see from inside, you can see outside a little bit. And you could do the same thing with the fence gate. Oh shit. Well, you get the point. I accidentally did the photo thing. And so yeah, that's that. Also, I'm going to show you guys. Oh, I told you how to get mods last time, I think it was. As well. And also, I didn't show you this one app.